NickFromFitStep.com and PowerfulTrainingSecrets.com. Got a nice little warm-up exercise for you here today. This is something that's kind of overlooked in warming up, and it's really a way to get the blood out of your core area without having to do like miles and miles of treadmill stuff or, you know, cardio warm-up, which I never actually do is cardio warm-up. But basically what I'll do is I'll do this exercise for a little bit of time, get the blood out of my core area, because it pools inside your body, right about in your midsection. You got to get it out to your extremities in order to really get the blood pumping. And that's one of the key things of warm-up that a lot of people, I think, miss, is getting the blood out of the core so that it can be used by the rest of the body while you're training. So what I do is I use this exercise in combination with a few other things, and then work with the exercise that I'm going to be starting out first. And then for me, that's a good warm-up, and it's plenty and doesn't tire me out, and it gets things ready to go. So here's what the exercise is. It's very simple. It's a deep squat, and you're going to be working inwards and outwards, and basically hitting the hip area, you're going to be hitting the chest area, the back a little bit, kind of everything in one shot, with a very simple movement. So here's what it looks like. You just simply squat down. You're going to be up on your toes here, heels up off the floor. Get your elbows in between your legs, and then just squeeze. So you're trying to squeeze your legs inwards, you're resisting with your hands and pressing together. You're actually, at the same time as you're pulling inwards with your legs, you're pushing outwards with your elbows. So that's what involves the back muscles. It gets those warmed up as well while you're warming up the legs. So while you're doing that, you also want to exhale as much as you can, which basically curls the core and then really just kind of squeezes the blood out of the core area. And that's one of the real tricks on this style of warm-up, is go in here, bear down, do that for maybe 5 seconds, and then put your elbows on the outside of your legs, try and squeeze your elbows in together, which warms up the chest area, and try and push your knees outwards, which warms up the outer hips and glutes. So at the same time, exhaling and bearing down on the core, which again squeezes the blood out of the core area. So it's just a combination of just that simple. Got the blood out of the core, you warm up the back, the chest, shoulders a little bit, the hips, inner and outer. You pretty much covered a lot of the major bases that you're going to be needing to get warmed up. Once you go from there, that's your general warm-up, then you go into more specific warm-up for the actual exercises you're going to be working with first. So that's my little warm-up secret, and I hope you work it.